Hi, it's Paul Peters. I'm doing videos yesterday, so of course today, it's a vlog. Bolton are playing Pompey, I'm going, bloody hope they win, like. Of course, yeah, it's a brilliant day outside. Look at it,
you know what?
Not really brilliant, but this crappy thing. Alright, I'd say. It'll do, you know what I mean? It's gonna be bloody freezing, like, hopefully bloody win. My prediction for the game is a 2-0. Bolton, I see us winning pretty. I would say straight, you know, I probably would say straightforward, in a way. Maybe not straightforward, I don't know, but. We do hope we win. So I'll see you in the car. So yeah, we're in the car. Hey Dad, what's your prediction for the game?
2-0 Bolton.
2-0 Bolton. Same prediction as mine, but we'll see you at the stadium. Here we are, thank God's country, the best stadium in the north, Bolton Wanderers, Uni Boulder Reebok. So yeah, I'll see you when we get in our seat. There we are, Bolton Stadium.
Yeah, an hour before kickoff.
Yeah. Dad.
Oh. One day it'd be good to be up from the hotel room.
Yeah.
Hotel room.
Yeah.
And the mic, I don't know where. Probably all around this corner.
Yeah.
to come over here.
Call of Portsmouth. Who's that in the seat? Come on, come on. Come on. Come on, Williams. Oh, come on, the new play of the deal, Luke. Good cross in, good cross in!
Get in!
Oh. Oh, come on, shoot! Walk in, come on! No Pompey, have you even got a manager?
Sorry?
No Pompey, have you even got a manager?
No.
It's that too. Now they've got caretaker. And the, oh. Half time. 1-1 Pompey nil. Dad has got thoughts on for that first half.
Pretty good, pretty solid.
Just say that again, Dad.
Good. Pretty good, pretty solid, good in defence and quite attacking.
Yeah, yeah.
So, we'll see you after the break.
Absolutely brilliant. 2-0. That could be the prediction right there. Come on! Yes! Yes! Come on! 3-0! the game. Ball three bumping out. Game that is. And yeah, the Queen's equalised this round. Good, 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 good